paddling the Upper Nimbo with Matt today. We're going to go down a supposed grade 2-3 section, and the water is around about a meter. It says 1.5 down further on the Nymboida. Lots of little rocks or big rocks to negotiate, so maybe that's why it's been classified as a grade 3. But we're going to see how we go. The Nymboida is pretty popular with kayaking and canoeing, with around 130 kilometers of white water for our paddlers. And the rapids are mostly grade 2-3, but are quite rocky, as I mentioned. There's about 3 kilometers below the bridge, there's a 200 meter section of steeply dropping river that requires portaging because there's too many rocks to get through. But it will take quite a while to get through and see how we go. The rocks themselves are made of granite, so they're quite round, not that sharp. So hopefully it won't dig out the kayak too much underneath. But yeah, it looks very interesting from the drone, that's for sure. Nice rocky river. Definitely about picking your lines.
So just past this bridge is meant to be 200 meters of ugly rocky stuff.
There you go. See how we go. Lots of privet growing on both sides of the river. The log there blocking the river, a little bit of a hazard. See the platypus? Yeah, in between them ducks and you. He just went under. Old bridge. It's pretty old.
Hey, no, that'll fit. Glad that was deep. Good drop! Nice little flying fox across the river. How you going? Nice spot. Yeah. Thank you. It's a bit of a pinball one though, ain't it? This one takes off around that corner pretty quick.